don't panic. So the CDC says the risk of the spread of infection in the U.S. is very low. I think we should actually be panicking a lot more about the seasonal flu, which is something that we don't panic about. The most vulnerable populations for coronavirus are people over age 65, children under the age of 2, pregnant women, people with chronic conditions, and those with a weakened immune system. Coronavirus is transmitted through aerosolized droplets in the air. It could also be transmitted through surfaces which have virus on it, or by touching your hands to your mouth or your eyes when they're unwashed. The symptoms of coronavirus as we know them right now are similar to the flu. You have runny nose, cough, sneezing, headache, sore throat, things like that. Not all masks are created equal. In the past, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention recommended that people use N95 masks during another outbreak. But it's actually more important for people to use masks if they are infectious to prevent others from getting infected. You can protect yourself against coronavirus similar to protecting yourself against the flu, washing your hands vigorously with soap and water, avoiding contact with sick people, and using alcohol-based sanitizers on surfaces that you might touch. Don't panic, be aware of misinformation, and get your flu vaccine.